After 15 years of development and prototype testing, CycloTech has presented its first concept aircraft. The CruiseUp is a unique-looking personal two-seat evtol aircar designed for crosstown hops, and it'd probably stop better than any other evtol. The CycloTech GmbH was founded in 2004 in Austria and has been to date actively pursuing research and development, manufacturing, and testing their CycloRotor technology. The company's core business is the development and optimization of CycloRotors for the propulsion of hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing, or electric vertical takeoff and landing, passenger and air cargo aircraft for advanced air mobility. According to one website, the company has at least 6 patents, as of October 2023. The CruiseUp is a 2-passenger all-electric or hybrid electric VTOL concept design aircraft used for advanced air mobility. As some people may remember, the breakthrough technology distributed electric propulsion is something that NASA had been dreaming of for decades, as said by NASA's Mark Moore in a SciTech Daily article published on July 15, 2015. The estimated maximum cruise speed of the aircraft is 150 km per hour, and the anticipated range is 100 km. The concept design aircraft has 6 cyclorotors, 6 electric motors, and can be powered by an all-electric or a hybrid electric power source. The aircraft has 4 cyclorotors positioned on the 4 corners of the aircraft and are perpendicular to the fuselage. The 2 other cyclorotors are in the center of the front and rear of the cabin and are positioned in line to the fuselage. The 4 cyclorotors on the corners of the aircraft are used for forward, reverse, VTOL, and yaw flight. The 2 inline cyclorotors are used for high-precision sideways flight. The use of cyclorotors provide precision flight in all directions during normal to gusty wind conditions, as well as mid-air braking, all without tilting or banking the aircraft. The safety features of the aircraft are distributed electric propulsion, DEP, which provides safety through redundancy for its passengers. DEP means having multiple propellers and motors on the aircraft, so if one or more propellers or motors fail, the other working propellers and motors can safely land the aircraft. In this case, 2 cyclorotors can fail and the pilot can still land aircraft safely to the ground. The company reveals the size of the CruiseUp aircraft is only 50% bigger than current automobiles and smaller than most eVTOL air taxi concept designs. This means the aircraft can use existing infrastructure to land, such as in private driveway, landing pads, or in unprepared open spaces.